come out and Ren's going to say, I won't suffer a similar fate. So he goes ahead and gets out of there. He did also see exactly what Boxer was building with the racks and the factory. Over on the other side, we have a one racks fast expand coming out by Rain as he throws down the command center on the lip, a little area that's basically made for a command center to be built right there, and his factory goes down.
I'm actually quite surprised to see a factory, or excuse me, a command center as a response by Rain. One barracks fast command center, not an unusual
maybe
build,
but
one barracks then immediately getting a gas and then command centering, that's quite unusual. And Boxer, again, all the players on Team Slayer seem to have very focused, deliberate build, not an element of surprise, just well-practiced.
He's going to be going and getting that blue flame right away on the tech lab of that factory. Factory 4 Rain just about to finish up, and he's got no add-on thus far. There it goes down on the barracks. We'll see the tech lab over there, inevitably the switch. That will mean Boxer will have blue flame a little bit earlier. Now, even though he went command center, we do have the bunker at the top of the ramp, which would kind of negate those, which means he may have to go into, and there is a starport right there. He's going to have to focus on a drop in order to get some internal base damage done on Rain.
Slayer's Boxer, though, I think is going to be in a good position to do a lot of heavy, heavy harassment. We see that there's the reactor going down that will allow the production of the Helions 2 at a time. The Starport can produce a medevac